Okay, got another cutout today. But not really a cutout as much as a fee removal. They were moving to a trash can. So I went and got the trash can. The owner told me I could have it if I took bees with it, and that's what I've got. Putting some rubber bands onto this frame to hold the home on. I hadn't planned on doing it today. I was actually going to leave it outside, but unfortunately, on the way home, the trash can fell over. Mashing the top of this comb onto this frame. Hope it's getting it to stay. So far that's not working. Yep. Stretching that far might be the limit of these frames. Beautiful comb though. I really hate that they fell over like this. Nice big piece of the comb. Move it to this nuke box. They have somewhere to go. Bees will attach this over just a few days. It doesn't take them long. I had a good bit of spawn hive beetles, we'll definitely treat those easy days. Here's how it was originally attached. If I see the queen real quick, if I can catch her, I can cage her and just stick her in there with the rest of the brood that I've moved. And then we're good. That'd be too easy. There she is. So I see her. I see to get her out without killing her, which is easier said than done. Here she goes. Got her. And there she is. We have a success removal from a trash can. I'll come out here tomorrow after they've moved out.